The parallel principle basically states the following. If you have a line and a point that's not on that line, the parallel principle, or also called parallel postulate, says that there exists one and only one line that passes through the given point that is parallel to the given line. And so that's the relationship. There's no other line that you can draw through that given point that will be parallel to this original red line.